our friends from Amokwafa. I welcome you.
Hello.
Our son, why do you have to respond? Are you from Amokwafa?
Oh, very well. Yeah? You are a true son of the sun.
Forgive me, my father.
Well, my people, I think it will be difficult for them to change the stand for me. Please forgive me for whichever mistake you make.
Actually, we understand.
Yes.
But
yes.
They are only trying to encourage him to learn very fast.
Yes. Proceed very fast.
It is time to give you your due right as the very first son of our brother here, Mukuka. According to custom and tradition, it says that every first son of a man is entitled to a parcel of land, which we call Ane Omama. And so it is time for us to rise and go straight to the land in question to perform the important task with our brother.
Okay, thank you very much. I think we have to proceed to the place. It's not very far, just
Why are you a wicked man? Why are you a wicked man?
Can you imagine?
Children that have served you, they served you like slaves all their lives. Now you want to drop them, you want to leave them out from your own share of the kindred lands.
Papa, you're looking for war. War is what you're looking for in this family, and you will get it.
What war? I told him.
What type of nonsense is this? Okay, let me ask you. How can you give out one of the three remaining pieces of land to him as the honorama when he will still come back to inherit the honorable as the custom and tradition has already given to him? Now let me ask you. Don't fathers give their first son the Obi to serve both as the honorable and the honorable? Answer me.
Ha! Well, well, well. It is my prerogative.
Drop it! Drop that English! If Lopopo Yuba, drop it! Oh, you bad Roman liners! Drop it! It's fire, boss! It's fire!
Prerogative, you say, Baba!
Prerogative!
Shut your mouth!
You can't pronounce simply prerogative!
Okay, Mama, you see? Mumsy, I told you that we still go, but you insisted we leave. If not, I come up here and say everything, Hane, Media. Mama,
please, can you tell me the foolish uncles of ours that are causing all this nonsense?
When the other, or also, that one that doesn't know his left from his right. Nah,
Obieno,
they are the stupid kindred that is setting this fire. No, Joe!
Can you listen to me, please, for one moment?
Oh, you shut your old man, my friend, shut your old mouth. Anyway, this is time for speeches. Anybody can say anything. Eh? Just go ahead and say whatever nonsense you want to say.
But when time for action comes, also stay here to see what we will act.
Makabuma, action! I can take action, oh!
Yes.
We will take action! Pure! Pure!
You are a perpetually inebriated fool!
Congenital idiot!
Huh?
A drunk! Shut up! Yes! Why can't you? That's why you have the guts to talk to me anyhow! The effrontery! The guts to talk to me anyhow! Afterwards, you went and squandered a 500,000 naira I gave to you! And that was over 90% of my gratuity. If you don't know that, you could not even pass jam or wasp. So, and you have the guts. You have the effrontery to open your mouth and speak to me. You are a fool! Keep quiet.
Papa, now you and us get this place. See, Papa. Now we and you get this house. You don't say. You don't say. See. Da! Look at you. You chronic dunce. You scallywag. Huh? A bombastic idiot.
Only me?
Yes. Don't forget that before I sent you to my nephew in Lagos, I sold two of my choice lands in this town and gave you the money to start business. Where's the money? And where's the business? What I got in reply is big stomach. And when I bust your stomach, I will collect all my money. Your stomach is not my bank. Neither your bank. And you!
That I failed the teacher training course.
And school of nursing.
Both of them, I failed them.
Consistently in 5 receipts.
You didn't make it. I know.
And you never passed any exam in your life. And wasted a good chunk of all my earnings in those wasted 5 years. What's the result and where's the result? Except all this.
That is not what we are talking about right now.
I've told you, you're looking for war. I wish I gave you war.
Keep quiet, all you. What? How do I describe you?
Naya, I have no time for you, dunces. It is Nesieba. Let me get out for you.
Where do you think you're going?
Oh, it is Nesieba.
Are you my business?
Hey.
So we are.
Hey.
Come back here.
Come back here.
Face it, though.
Hey.
We've not started, though.
So
We've not started! Alan! We've not started! Mama, we've not started! Aya!
In my house.
Oga, madam.
Which madam?
Madam. Madam.
Which madam?
I think it would be too early for me to answer that, but
So far, so good. Okay.
You know what? I really can't wait to meet your dad. Both of them are true. I mean, the one that raised you and the one you've just met.
Don't worry, that's what happened in just 2 weeks.
Wait. Are you saying we will travel to see them in 2 weeks?
No, I am saying they will travel to see you and your people in 2 weeks.
Oh my goodness.
That's interesting.
clearing the sites.
Just beside my compound here.
I know it is for the newborn. To Ross, he is newborn. After all, we have not seen or heard anything about him before. So he is still a newborn. Newborn.
You are right on both issues. Yes, you are very right. You are very right.
I will assemble the boys. As soon as you're ready, I'll get the boys together and then do a wonderful job for you.
I will soon be ready. Just assemble them and keep them waiting.
Okay. All right.
And yet you want him to come and build on the piece of land beside his compound. That's the height of stupidity. Yes! Living Obi and I just one piece of land to share. Can't you see that something is obviously wrong with you?
It is you that something is wrong with. And that something will continue to be wrong with you until you learn how not to speak to me with such utter disdain and derogation. Are you mad? Are you insane? What's wrong with you? Are you mad?
Look at the way you're suddenly boasting with powers. If Baki see Egu, Yoku, Ineku, Ineaba. Hey! Can't you see? Can't you see the military command in his tone these days? Can't you see it?
Ah! What? Come on! Who is he even using military tone for? Let me tell you something. When the chips are down, we shall know who is military and who is civilian! Bam! Bam!
You are in a trait. Stuck in a trait. Get out of here.
Okay. Anyway, all these your war languages and all have become an obsolete creature. You hear me? You can't hear that, because you are and I will no longer disturb my tympanic membrane. Listen to me. So, two dances and your mother queen.
this family rendezvous. And he walked out. Mama, he walked out. Mama, this man is really pushing us. This man is really pushing us. So this man wants blood to flow in this family.
Let that blood flow.
Hey!
If we blood that, oil will flow.
Oh!
Wherever there is war, blood must flow.
Blood that oil flow.
Hey! Oh, liar!
Hey! Mama, because if I start,
hey! Let blood flow.
Hey!
And your village?
Yeah, my village.
I don't understand. This one, are you building a new house or you want to extend the old one?
Well, Papi, there are actually a lot of things you don't know about me. At least, not yet. The other house I built was built in my mother's place, actually. This one will be built in my father's place, my own place. See, I just got to know them a few years ago.
You keep on surprising me. I just don't understand. I don't know this one.
I'll make it down for you. Wait, hold on, my father. I think the people who are supposed to clear the land are there. Hello, father. Oh, yes, yes, I'm fine. Good morning, father. How are you? Okay. Yeah, sure. The contractor is actually here, so we're kicking off. No. All right. Okay, it will cost 100,000 rand. That's not a problem. I'll send the money immediately. As long as the people will deliver, do the job well, fine. Okay, you need more money. How much? 20,000. No problems. I'll add it to the other one and send it. Alright. Okay, but Father, wait a minute. You sound quite agitated. Hope there's no problem. All right, fine, if you say so. You'll hear from me soon. Okay, so let's kick off. I will give you a check. You will cash it tomorrow morning and proceed to the village.
Okay. But I don't know this village.
It's not a problem now. You should know. It's not far from the morning, okay? I'll give you a description.
And I don't have your father's number.
That will also not be a problem. I'll send my father's number to you.
It's okay, boss.
Boys! Are you here already?
No, no, no.
I hope you have your lives are very sharp.
Very, very ready.
Very good. Very good. Yes. This is the area I want you to
be. Come here.
Oh, yes. Yeah, it's very well. My house is just across it. What? The trunk of the car is loaded with goodies.
Okay.
Yes? Just do the job. I'm here.
Thank you, sir.
Okay. Okay. Me and Papi will be waiting for you.
Papi, what's up? How's it going?
Come on, it wasn't far away between me and death right now.
Excuse me, what
up? I almost had my head chopped off some minutes ago. I don't know where these boys came out from. They appeared from nowhere with weapons. I mean, German, if you see how menacing these boys were looking, as if they want to bring down the heavens.
Jesus Christ. Okay, but good to know you're fine. What about my father? Was it the whole who didn't get hurt?
Honestly, German, I took off. But he was still there when I left.
God have mercy. Oh, all right, let me call him right now and be sure he's fine. I'll call you back, okay?
All right.
This was just an advert. The main thing will happen when any other time or indeed I see anybody in that land, you will see.
And you were so lucky that it was Okoejo that approached you with a machete. If it were to be me, I would have given you a serious injury that would have left a very big scar on your forehead.
The kind of scar that whenever you see, you will know that you will never have to toy with us in this family anymore. Nonsense!
Osei,
bingo! Overbloated bingo, come!
Ndukan, where is it? Osei, go! You've not seen anything. I'm sure he's the one calling you.
Hello, Berry Boy.
Hello, Father. Yes, what's happening? What am I hearing?
Tell him he's going to be next. Tell him.
I'm very, very okay. I'm very okay.
Okay, what's going on?
Oh, everything is just fine.
Everything is not fine, though. Everything is not fine.
Father, who's that? Whose voice am I hearing?
It was a deranged neighbor who just ran in due to the perceived chaos. Somebody with something wrong upstairs.
Something is wrong with you in the garden, where is it?
Highly deranged.
I wish you the same. You are highly deranged. You. It's you.
Okay, how is everything right now?
Everything's fine.
Everything is not fine. Everything is not fine. Tell him, tell him everything is not fine. Tell him.
I'm fine. See, Benny Boy, call me by this time tomorrow and ask me if everything is fine.
And I will tell you in capital letters, yes.
Operas also capital letter. Not only capital letter.
Okay, but who were the invaders and what were their grievances?
You know, as people are different, so are our behaviors. You know, people are entitled to their grievances. Some local mentality. Oh. Display.
Hey. Look, Father, if this project is going to cause you or any member of our family any harm, I can suspend it.
Never! Benny, never! Never! What are you trying to say? Eh?
Father, I am serious. I can suspend it immediately until whatever the case is settled.
Benny, I say never, never, never! Now, please, go back to your work while I take care of things over this way. You understand me?
All right, Father, I'll try. You take good care of yourself. Bye.
Thank you, Benny Boy. Thank you, Benny Boy.
Thank you. Supposed to tell the other good morning.
Anyone can initiate early morning pleasantries.
It doesn't really matter. I said, what is it? What is it? Why are you waking me up at this time of the morning? It's still early. Allow me to sleep, please.
Please. I want us to talk like a family. Let us stop this madness. Let us stop this show of shame. Let us talk like a family. In the living room. I want us to hold a family meeting, but in the presence of some people.
Some people what?
I thought you said that you want us to talk like family.
Yes.
A family can talk in many ways. Gentlemen, let's go. Police?
Police?
Officers, here are the ragamuffins. Take them away.
Ndoka, you went and called police for your trouble.
Yay! Hey! Ndoka, what are they doing here?
Papa, what's the meaning of this? I thought you said you wanted us to settle this at home.
Police.
Huh?
And now, Daddy, no longer.
Popsy?
Oh, come on, Officers, head them away.
Yeah,
no way. Hey. Move! The children that God bless you with.
You went to call police to come and arrest them.
Something we're supposed to settle as family. Ndoka, get the ballroom to do what?
The children that God Almighty gave to me, the children that God Almighty gave to me, rose against me. The children that God Almighty gave to me, raised a machete over me. The children that God Almighty gave to me, humiliated and dehumanized me under your tutelage and incitement. And you stand there to sing a chorus of morality. Is that not the height of spousal manipulative ambivalence? Officers, take them away! Benny boy, I asked you not to come. Why did you bother to come?
Is that possible? That's not possible now, when I don't even understand the nature of the incident that went down yesterday.
I need to be sure you people are fine. Fine to listen.
I told you that I'll take care of all that rubbish.
Nduka!
Come, let's go inside and talk.
Where are my children?
Which children?
Nduka, where are my children?
Mama. Mama, good day.
Hey!
Oh, mama, me. Benny boy. There is no mama here. In fact, any mama you see around here must be an apparition. Your mother is dead long ago. Is that not so? This is not a mama. Please. Come inside, let's go and talk.
Nduka, where are my children? If you know how you discuss with the police people to arrest my children. Imanife Gali, you discuss with them, let them release my children back. Let them release my children to me. Nduka, release my children or you arrest me. If only you will arrest me to me. Arrest me. Arrest me, Nduka, arrest me, arrest me, arrest me. Arrest me.
I'll take it easy.
Agnes. You have to arrest me.
Agnes.
I'll take it easy.
Don't call me mother. Who is your mother? Do I look like your mother?
Quiet! Look at you. I told you that she cannot be a mama. She's only fit to be mama to scallywags and vagabonds.
Yes. They are my scallywags and vagabonds.
Shut up!
Yes!
Shut up!
They are my children.
She cannot even pronounce scallywags. She failed all her exams.
Release them to me.
Father, go. One question, sir. Did you arrest Obi and Ogbejo?
Yes, I did! Why? I verily did, and I'll do it again and again and again.
Arrest me
until they learn civility and good behavior.
But Mbanu, Nduka, this is wrong.
What do you mean?
This wrong?
Release my children.
Hey, Nduka, you didn't do well.
What? I didn't do well. I did not do well. Mm-hmm. Did I tell you how the brigands swooped on the workers, chased everybody away, and then dragged me with a machete?
All the same, Nduka.
Under her instigation.
No, Nduka, it's wrong.
It's wrong. They are still your children.
You will release my children.
Don't worry about that. We'll handle that. Let's go to the police station and release them right now.
That's right. Don't call me. I'm not putting mama. Am I your mother? Why look like your mother? I'm not putting mama.
Don't shout at me.
I'm not your mother, mama.
Agnes.
Let me go.
Benny boy.
If I'm the cause of this whole thing, I'm sorry.
I've told you don't call me your mother.
Don't put that to me anymore.
Did you say if you're the cause? If you're the cause, on him, Onimaro, no, okay. You are the cause! I said if I'm the cause!
You are a jealous and demented woman. Mm-hmm. You cannot get a boy like that.
Sopo, Super Nollywood, release my children. If only you will release my children or you arrest me.
Alright,
they will arrest me.
Try.
For you, Benny boy, I will go and bail them. But before I do that, they must sign an undertaking in writing that under no circumstance, covertly or overtly, will they ever interfere with any activity going on the site. They must sign it.
Whatever you want them to sign, whatever I want them to write, they will write it, they will sign it. Release my children.
You must release me to release your children.
Please release me.
Benny boy, you see, she has torn my dress.
Don't worry, Father.
This is how she treats me every day.
I'll fix it for you.
Okay.
Let's just go and release them. Mama, get into the car.
Benny boy, she cannot enter that. She can never enter that car.
Who wants to enter the car?
Let her trek.
Who wants to enter the car? Who told you I want to enter the car?
You must trek.
You're taking this thing too far. Honestly, it's an overkill. Mother, let's go.
Use your mother. Omeogo, I'm not entering your car. Also, mother, don't call me mother again. I will go with my legs.
Don't point at him anymore. Can she get a sweet man as good as this? I'm walking down the street. You have only vagabonds and nonsense all over. Look at it.
It's okay. Let's go to the
Daddy boy! Look!
I just got made it for what?
Things are happening. Strange things are happening.
So this man has the guts to arrest and detain us.
Is it to arrest and detain us? If it's just arrest and detain us, it was better.
But he was to leave us there. He was to abandon us there if not for the return of that guy. Can you now see the problem this guy has been causing for us since his so-called homecoming? Nopsis is not even my problem. And that guy. And that guy is my problem.
Okay, calm down. Calm down. You know what we just did? We just signed that paper. I think what we should do now is to use our faith. Let's just think on how to handle this whole nonsense. What kind of thing is this?
Obinna, I'm going to your first. Come and take your basket. The water is ready.
Mommy, the place we slept was so old, dirty and smelly. Please, I want you to buy antibiotics for us.
Okay. Mr. Wani, I'm going to take your bath. I'll get something for you in just a moment.
Mama, Mama, you can't imagine. You can't imagine where this man took us to. And we even wanted to dump us there. Very dirty and smelly.
Nice drive, young man.
Thank you very much.
You are a very, very careful driver.
Thank you, sir.
I enjoyed the trip. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Sir, should I get your luggage?
No, not yet, not yet. Let me take a look around the compound. Okay, so just give me a bit of time. When I come back, you can let me know and I'll get you some cola.
It's okay, sir.
Entrance into this house. Who is in this compound? Eh? Who opened this door? Who is it?
Hey,
Agnes!
Nanyi, are you back?
What do you mean by that? What do you mean by Nanyi? Are you back? Eh? Nanu Nebe?
Nanyi. Again, is it? But you went out and you've not been around for a while.
Uh-huh. Is that why you are here? Why did you come into? And look at this one.
Man, welcome.
Yeah? Are you mad? Are you mad?
What is this now?
What is it? Wait a minute! Oh! What is in here?
Water, of course!
Water! How dare you! Look! Nah, leave my water! Stop. Leave my water! Don't touch my water! Leave my water!
Stop! Who's getting in here? Stop this thing! Yeah, I'll get in it!
Man! Were you on it? How did you step in here? Hateful and spiteful feet into this compound. Enemies of progress. Eh? No good. Brigands. Thieves.
You call those thieves, eh?
Robbers. Yes, you fought against the building of this house right from its foundation. Why do you come here now to take water? Yeah? What kind of wickedness is this? Give me water, mommy.
Stop this thing.
What of you are fighting me? What of you are fighting me? Yes.
Stop this.
Give me water.
Father.
Nah, you
feel a man drop.
Shut up! Yeah?
Hey! Nah, stop this! Stop this thing you're doing! Nah, stop this thing you're doing!
Leave my hand! Leave my hand!
Stop this thing!
Leave my hand!
Get your book and walk on your way for the world.